Another treat. We are taking you on an educational adventure to Marsh Botanical Garden at Yale.
Ryan Kristafer, no surprise here, donned a safari hat to give us an inside look. Oh, he's so creative.
This is going to be a good one. I can feel it.
We got to say styling, guys, you know? That's what it's all about. The garden was established in the early 1900s and is home to research and botanical exploration.
This, Eric. I feel like we're on an adventure at Jurassic Park right now or something, right?
It only gets better, Ryan. We host Yale classes here. The lecture is down campus and the lab sections come up here. This is our newest greenhouse. Most everything is on the automated system. It's actually easier to heat a greenhouse in the wintertime than it is to cool it in the summer. It can get to 125 in here easy.
Well, thanks for bringing me in.
Yeah, Ryan.
How many species are here?
Somewhere over 1,000, between 1,000 and 1,200. This is the iconic Venus flytrap right here.
Look at that.
Yeah, pretty fast.
That's incredible.
It is. Now, that will stay closed for a few hours.
So we're not in Arizona right now, right? We're still in Connecticut?
We are. Okay. But you thought it was hot in the other greenhouse. This is really hot in here. This is our desert collection. That is agave tequilaiana, which, of course, gives us agave syrup and tequila.
Do you have any tequila hiding around the corner there?
You know, we don't have a still here. At least it's not in our budget this year.
Yeah.
This is our oldest greenhouse, built in 1920. Behind you, I'd like to point out this chocolate tree. Yeah, there's a calamondin here, which was one of the first citruses that made it to Europe.
When you walk around, you see the actual name of some of these plants, like the Ophanoctra.
Ophiopogon japonicus.
Right, that's what I meant to say.
That's great, Ryan.
You tried.
Yeah,
you
that's
gave
great,
a shot.
Ryan. You gotta work on the pronunciation next time. Right. But such a cool place, and it's open to the public, so you guys can take tours. Really, one of the coolest places I think we've been
that
recently.
That is.
So.
That's a great tour.
That is so cool.